Hole 5. A short par 4 where the adventurous golfer can cut the dogleg by driving over the corner of the left-hand trees, thus giving a better line into the green. The more sensible golfer will drive to the apex of the dogleg, leaving a short to mid-iron into a small green, protected by a bunker on the right.